I am Sonia, and I am grateful for my mom. First of all, I would just like to say how much I look up to her. My mom moved here to America when she was 19 to start a new life, and I can't imagine how scary that must have been. Just going to college across the country was hard enough to me, so I think it's amazing that she was able to move to a different continent at such a young age. Also, she has recently, in the last few years, been able to become comfortable being alone, and that is something I really admire. She has shown me how strong and independent a woman can be. These last few years have been really hard, and I'm just so grateful for her and how hard she's worked to keep this family together and to make sure my sister and I have everything we need. She leaves the house before I even wake up in order to fit in school and work, and she never complains. She's also one of the most patient people I know. If I was her, homeschooling my sister and I would have driven me absolutely insane, but she was able to do it, and not only that, she did it in her second language. And she did such a good job that I transitioned into high school with no problem, and I got so many scholarships to amazing colleges. She also pushes me to be the best that I can be, and she's there to help me when I fail. I don't know what I would do without her. Thank you, Mom.